celebrate nila ngayon ang Loy Kratong Festival. Loy Kratong, it means Loy, it's like to flow. And Kratong, it's like flowers that you have to make it. And then, yun yung ipo-float natin that you will float in the water. And the one is like a pay respect for the nature and for the water also, guys. Nakikita nyo tayo mga pagkain, may mga program din sila dito.
Thank you. candle has a prayer, memory, or wish attached to it as it makes it weigh down whatever body of water it finds itself on. That is the basic idea of the entire festival. It is a new beginning of sorts. Thais and foreigners participating in the festival let go of whatever their misfortunes are and let the water carry them downstream and away for good. Burning incense and lighted candles cover the tops of the kratongs, which are the circular objects, usually made of banana leaves and flowers floating down the river. Loy means to float. It is certainly an amazing sight to watch thousands of lighted banana leaf boats float down waterways all over the country.